Welcome Top News Today.
By Nicholas KammAFPGetty Images. When Donald Trump and the Republican Party unveiled its precious tax legislation, outside analysts immediately noted that the bill seemed designed to favor a slim subset of Americans. The Institute on Taxation and Economic Policy, for example, found that almost a third of the plan's benefits would go to the wealthiest 1% of Americans in 2018. But the president has repeatedly belied that fact as he's plugged the policy, even claiming on a call to Senate Democrats that his accountant told him he would get killed as a result of the legislation. "The deal is so bad for rich people, I had to throw in the estate tax just to give them something," he added. But the president, who departed for the gilded halls of the Winter White House Friday night, quickly changed his tune when surrounded by his fellow money elite. According to CBS News, Trump attended a holiday dinner just hours after signing the tax bill into law, where he told friends, "You all just got a lot richer." Initiation fees at mar-a-lago reportedly ring in at $200,000, and the club's annual membership fee is $14,000. When asked to explain the Trump's alleged statement, the White House stuck to its guns, simply reiterating the benefit of the new law to the middle class. During Tuesday's briefing, Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders acknowledged that, on the business side, Trump could benefit from the bill, but maintained that, in some ways, particularly on the personal side, the president will likely take a big hit. Weeks before the text of the bill was finalized, Trump promised that the tax plan would not primarily benefit the rich. "The rich will not be gaining at all with this plan. We are looking for the middle class and we are looking for jobs," jobs being the economy, he said at the time. But his shallow reassurances have done little to win over the rest of America, which largely despises the legislation, a factor that may have influenced the contents of Treasury Secretary Steve Mnuchin's early Christmas package.